In 1913, Antarctic explorers Douglas Mawson and Xavier Mertz were fighting for their lives. With most of their food gone, they faced a stark choice: eat their dogs or die. After reluctantly eating their dogs, the men fell ill, burning with fever. Within days, Mertz was dead. Mawson, against the odds, made it back to camp.
So what was the mystery illness that killed Mertz and nearly cost Mawson his life? Well, when they ate their dogs, they weren't just eating canine flesh and fat. They also ate the dogs' livers, which contain high levels of vitamin A. So basically, they overdosed. It's a condition known as hypervitaminosis A. Hypervitaminosis A is rare but deadly. And today we know it can be caused by overuse of high-dose vitamin A supplements, the same kind of supplements that can save a child's sight. This power and complexity lies at the heart of the great vitamin story. Oh!
I'm embarking on an epic, world-spanning investigation of vitamin science and history.
That is one big fish.
I want to know how we discovered them.
You sure this is safe?
What they actually are.
The 13 vitamins can be divided into two teams.
How we learned to build them.
Tonight, Walgreens and Target have pulled the products nationwide.
And how safe they are.
All vitamins, all nutrients, they are toxic in high amounts.
We've got to start taking these seriously, as we should with every chemical we put into our bodies.
I'm a scientist. I'm also a father. And I want to know, how do I do the best for my son? And one day, might he be taking vitamin pills to Mars?
Across the world, some experts claim that taking vitamins can be lifesavers, whereas others argue that it's just a waste of time or even dangerous. So how are we supposed to know whether to take them or not?